This is a TI-89 step-by-step program app for derivative of sine of 2x, or some function within the parentheses. To get to my main menu, you press second alpha to enter the letters INDEX, and then press alpha again to enter the 8 in the open and closed parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. You scroll to where your choice is. In this calculus calculator program app, I'm demonstrating how to solve step-by-step the derivative of sine of 2x. You can see the choices here of all that's on my menu, many, many things, projecting A and B, quadratic formula, quotient rule, relative extrema, like that's graphing by hand. But we're going to do the derivative of sine of 2x here. So we go down to sine of A of x derivative and press enter. You can do cosine or sine. And we're going to enter the function. You have to press alpha before you enter anything in my programs. And so we're going to do sine of 5 times x. Press enter. I show you what you've entered. You can correct it if you want, or I say it's okay. I give you the chain rule formula. You write this stuff all on your paper to get the step-by-step calculations. U equals 5x, etc. The derivative of f of u, sine of x, is cosine of u. And so you have your answer here, 5 times cosine of 5x. Pretty neat, huh? EveryStepCalculus.com, PassCalculus, and join my programs.